the heroes of this dimension? That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he
go? What's your move, Nefarious?
Destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, you!
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me.
How tired they're heroes.
It's still working. This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors.
This is becoming infected.
Are you all okay?
Yep. It's just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
No! Oh, no, 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 no!
You're looking hurt, Nefarious.
Oh, my last nerve. This holds not even a candle against the battles I have won. Your dimension will be another in my trophy case. Look upon my magnificent work and despair.
Don't let him distract you.
What have you done? You can't run from me, Lombax. I am your beloved emperor, and I never lose.
There, the heart. If we destroy it, we can take down his mech entirely.
I think someone is inside of your power suit.
Dimension into the darkest, most remote pits of reality to suffer in ways their tiny minds could never begin to comprehend.
It's working.
Why? will they not just stop it?
This is why my dimension is hard to take over. It's not because of me.
That remains to be seen.
You have nearly done it, Ratchet.
No! My suit! It's failing!
Keep firing, Ratchet. Got him. Gary, I could use an exit!
Bring in all of my armies, all of my followers! You will bow before me!
He's gonna destroy the dimensions!
Run away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone. I will hold back his army. Take him down.
Emperor of this dimension, of every dimension! This is near over. You've never defeated me before, and this time will be no different.
Enough, Nefarious! You're tearing reality apart. If you don't stop,
oh no! The thankless, uninspiring dimensions are collapsing. Oh, how could I?
Close!
not make a fool.
You really are a couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that